healing item on myself instead. What's my range on? Alright, not quite as well as I hoped, but they'll have to do. For that, I'm gonna have to shoot you in the face. As the saying goes, I'm gonna knock you out. In fact, I was explicitly instructed by your mother to knock you out. Therefore, I shall knock you out. We're all kind of choked up here. Thank you. Normally, what I want to do are the circumstances. Well, I will do that. You're going to heal more effectively. Here we go. Might be some pretty things around here. There we go. Works better. So, clear shot you from here. Yes, I can. All right, I will work with that then. I can't hit you. Clear one a shot, like clear one a shot on you. And get the ninja out of the way on the next breath attack. Breath attacked. Hit him. Or next potential breath attack to get safe. I'm going to elf. The damage would be nice, but instead we'll heal Vincente because Vincente. And I will remain tending seeds on you to get you back at the fight. I hate him deal with that, because that ties up two turns to fix that. There, and Donalto stays up. I will deal with you soon. Thank you. Alright, so that's the most you can do for healing at the moment. I missed, but that's okay. It levels up the skill.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.